through one by one. First one, integer constant. An integer constant refers to a sequence of digits. There are three types of integers, namely decimal integer, octal integer and hexadecimal integer. Decimal integer consists of a set of digits 0 through 9. It preceded by an optional minus or plus sign. Embedded spaces, commas and non-digit characters are not permitted between digits. Example 1, 2, 3, comma, minus 3, 2, 1, comma, plus 78. These are valid constants of decimal integers. An octal integer constant consists of any combination of digits from the set 0 through 7 with a leading O. Example O37, O551. A sequence of digits preceded by OX or O capital X is considered as hexadecimal integer. They may also include alphabets A through F or small letter A through F. The letter A through F represents the numbers 10 through 15. Example OX2, OXBCD. Note, we rarely use octal and hexadecimal numbers in programming. Real constants. Integer numbers are inadequate to represent quantities that vary continuously, such as distance, heights, temperatures, prices, and so on. These quantities are represented by number containing fractional parts like 17.548. Such numbers are called real constants or floating point constants. These numbers are shown in decimal notation, having a whole number followed by a decimal point and the fractional part. It is possible to omit digits before the decimal point or digits after the decimal point. A real number may also be expressed in exponential or scientific notation. For example, the value 215.65 may be written as 2.1565E2. In exponential notation, E2 means multiplied by 10 to the power 2. The general form is mantissa E exponent, where the mantissa is either a real number expressed in decimal notation or an integer. The exponent is an integer number with an optional plus or minus sign. The letter E separating the mantissa and the exponent can be written in either lowercase or uppercase. Since the exponent causes the decimal point to float, this notation is said to represent a real number in floating point form. Example 0.65E4, 1.5E plus 5, 3.18E3, minus 1.2E-1. Embedded white space is not allowed. Floating point constants are normally represented as double precision quantities. However, the suffixes F or capital F may be used to force single precision and L or capital L to extend double precision further. Third one, single character constants. A single character constant or character constant contains a single character enclosed within a pair of single quote marks. Example of character constant is as follows. 5, capital X, semicolon, null. Note that the character constant 5 is not the same as the number 5. The last constant is a blank space. Character constants have integer values known as ASCII values. For example, the statement printf%d a would print the number 97. The ASCII value of the letter a. Similarly, the statement printf%c 97 would output the letter A. Since each character constant represents an integer value, it is also possible to perform arithmetic operations on character constants. Fourth one, string constants. A string constant is a sequence of characters enclosed in double quotes. The characters may be letters, numbers, special characters, and blank space. Examples, in double quotes, hello. In double quotes, 1947. In double quotes, well done, with space. Double quotes, question mark, and so on. Character strings are often used in programs to build meaningful programs.